Day diary. Today went horribly wrong. I knew from the moment I woke I should have stayed in bed. Mum and Dad were fighting, as per usual, screaming and shouting, smashing things against the walls. This happens every single day now. Day diary. I got my first phone. I feel like I have a bit more freedom now. Maybe I'll make new friends. Day diary. I don't know how much I can do this for anymore. Dear diary, I can't carry on feeling like this. My mum's found out I'm self-harming. I don't want to be around anymore. Mum hates me. My dad thinks I'm a disappointment. It's always going to be like this. I'm having thoughts again. Bad thoughts. I thought of a plan. A plan I can get away from this pain. I can be happier. It'll make everyone else happier. And they'd all be better off. Bye diary. Thanks for being the only one who bothered to listen to me. Hello.
Hi, Rosie. You okay?
Yeah, what's up?
You took a while to answer. You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
You fancy coming out?
Yeah, we're there now. That was me a few months ago. I was lucky that Sammy called. She was there for me when I felt low. I could talk to her about my problems. Life isn't easy, but with the right help and support, I've realised that there's so much to look forward to. If you're having suicidal thoughts, please speak to someone. If someone you know is suicidal, help them through listening to their problems. Try to understand the way that they are feeling, and offer to support them in finding help.